Hey everyone, I'm Megan, and right now it is final season, so I thought I'd give you some of my top final studying tips. My first tip is to make sure you always get a good night's sleep. I try and go to bed pretty early and get up pretty early. I find that I'm most productive in the morning, and it's also really helpful if you have 8:30 a.m. exams if you're already used to being up at that time. My next study tip is to figure out where you like to study. I used to like to study at home, but now I've been going to school. I like somewhere with lots of natural light and big tables. I also find that it's really helpful to switch up where I'm sitting every 3 or 4 hours.
So it's about 9 a.m. right now, and I'm just on my way to campus. I find if I study at home, I'm just too distracted, and so I like to come to campus. Studying on campus also makes it a nice distinction between what's study time and what's home time, which I think is really important to help keep you sane during finals. Around 2 p.m., I find I get really bored of studying, and that's when I know it's time to change my location. So today I'm actually mixing it up, and I'm going to a coffee shop. I'm also meeting up with one of my friends, and I think it's really important, especially in finals if you're used to studying alone like I do, to make sure that you're making time to still see people and hang out with friends. I think it's really important for your mental well-being.
My next study tip is to make sure that you make time for yourself and things that you enjoy. I know during finals it can seem like the only thing that you're allowed to do is study, but it's much better for your mental well-being, and you'll do much better on your finals if you take time to have breaks, do something you enjoy, whether or not it's hanging out with friends or watching a movie or reading a book. My next final study tip is to write down all of the things that you have to do on a piece of paper. I find this helpful to just keep track of everything that I have to do, especially when you have multiple finals in a row. I also like it because it feels so good to be able to cross things off. And my final study tip is probably the most important one, and it is that grades do not define you. And just because you did bad on a final or bad in a class does not mean that you're a bad student or a bad person. With that all being said, I hope you enjoy these study tips, and happy studying! Bye!